and welcome back to our page, Mama and Her Cups. My name is MJ, if you don't already know that, or if you are new. And currently I am just loading videos from the last couple months because I have so much on my phone that I need to just, you know, cleanse. And I am enjoying looking back at these videos too. Anyways, in my last video, I said that I was loading from Christmas and New Year's as well, but I didn't fit that in that video. I didn't want it to be too long. So in this one, this is a bit of Christmas, bit of New Year's, and just a bit of mum life. You know how it is. Anyways, hope you enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe, like, follow, comment, and all that jazz.
He's a naughty boy. Huh? A naughty boy. Silly bum.
Blah, 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 blah. Yeah. He's bloody gorgeous. Mom.
Mom, mama. That's really good hopscotch, Bob.
This is the big cup up on the right. I like it stronger, so you can pass. Oh, right. Well, that one gives it a little bit.
Oh, Lajon. I need this, like, attached to me. Hold on, I'm going to...
Man down.
Oh! Pull it. He's wearing clothes. But it hurts me.
Where are you, Lajon? He is hiding. Where is he? Where are you? Ah, quick, get it again.
Ah, that connection.
Oh, no. Oh, ah! Ah! Ah!
Lajon stashed some bullets here. Ow, my butt!
I thought you were on mama's team. Oh.
Oh, this doesn't just do it automatically. Lajon, be careful. All your bullets are here. We gotta swap sides now. Oh. On himself in the mirror. That's when I gotta get you.
Ooh.
I'm trying not to get on my head. Where is Lajon? I did not smoke you in the eye. It's cat food.
Oh, puppies?
That's so cute. Look at you.
I love this.
That's so, I think that's for swimming. Wow.
Ew.
Ew.
But you look relaxed. Do you really love Tiberius?
Yeah, I do.
Is he your best friend?
He's my best friend. I love it!
Cool. Oh my god, I am in heaven. I'm in heaven. I just want to live here. This is my house now.
Is that kinder? Yeah, I guess the
kinder next year. Though.
Oh, I guess the kinder.
Oh, Fred. Fred.
Is it, does he have a place to do or something at the moment? He goes for 1 or 2 days. Did he like it? Did he like it?
Because...